We were taken, stolen from this place, and in brainwashed into believing that we are not who we are. It is important for you to understand where you come from. It is important for you to know who you are. My brothers and sisters, I implore you, if you are a developer, if you are a doctor, if you are a student, if you are an engineer, an IT person, if you're in entertainment, if you're into real estate, whatever your profession is, I promise you, bring it here. Bring your resources, bring your skills, bring your energy, bring your whole being and your whole heart to Africa to build this land. It is the promised land.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Thank you for checking me out. My name is Echo Simpson, and I'm a YouTuber and a teacher by profession, and I'm from Ghana. Yes. So if this is your first time of watching my videos, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and then share it as well. Like and comment so that we can get there and then get you all the information that you need about coming to the motherland, Ghana to be precise. Yes, yeah, so basically my YouTube channel is to connect brothers and sisters from the diaspora to brothers and sisters on the motherland. Yeah, when I say the motherland, you know, we're talking about Africa. That's what it is, man. So today, I want to come to you so we can have a conversation about what is happening in Ghana, what is happening out there. And like I said, if this is your first time of checking my videos out, kindly subscribe to this channel. So we are about to end the year. I know 2020 hasn't been really good with this coronavirus and this pandemic and everything coming in, and then losing some brothers and sisters as well. Much respect to our ex-president, J.J. Rawlings. We have other brothers out there who've also, you know, joined the ancestors. Yes, yeah, they're really going to have a conversation with the ancestors and tell them what is happening in Ghana, what is happening on the motherland. You know, they're really going to talk about the Africans coming together to push Africa the way they wanted it. So hey, if you're watching me, kindly let me know where you're watching me from. I want to know my reach. I'm here in Ghana. I'm watching myself from Ghana. I want to know where you're watching me from. Togo, Nigeria, Cameroon, Rwanda, Kenya, my favorite country. Or you're watching me from Canada, the Caribbean, Jamaica, wherever, USA, UK, Germany, Netherlands, wherever you're watching me from, kindly put it up as a comment right now. Yes, right now. Because I want to know where I reach. Yes, yes. So today is a beautiful day for me because our African brothers and sisters who are out there in the diaspora are getting to realize and understand why they need to come to the motherland. Last year, 2019, was a beautiful year for you and me. Yes, because our president, Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, president of Ghana, openly invited you, the African diaspora, to come home. Yes, when we say home, come to the motherland, come to Africa, yeah, and then help build Africa. Yes, so he openly invited. And then I saw a lot of events due to the invitation from the president. We had Afrochella, we had Afro Nation, we had a lot of local events that promote Africa to the world. Yes. Aside that, we have other personalities coming to Ghana. We had Samuel Jackson coming in, and then he visited the Cape Coast Castle or the dungeon. We had Ludacris passing through. We had Boris Cujo with a Hollywood team all coming through. I mean, it was beautiful. And then the last person that came through that I felt really good was T.I. Yes, T.I. was in Ghana. And I was happy to see T.I. Yeah, I mean, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, I've been listening to his music way back when I was in senior high school. T.I. He has done a couple of movies as well. So, I mean, I know T.I. I've been following T.I. So when I heard I... T.I. was coming to Ghana, and he came to my city, Cape Coast, and then he came to pay homage to my traditional leader or the chief, Osa Berima Kwesi Atta the second. And so we were at the palace. He did a couple of dance with a cultural troupe, and it was beautiful. He went to the castle, he paid homage. You know, it was beautiful having him here. Yo, so I went on Facebook today and I saw something beautiful happening. And I want to share with you, and I want to give a direct message to the one who posted this on Twitter. Now I'm going to read it to you. I want to buy a property in Ghana. Where do I start? Maybe you should start from the Asebu land. Yes, so when the president invited all of you to come to Ghana, one awesome chief, the traditional leader of Asebu traditional area, was like, yo, if you're coming to Ghana, where are you going to stay? So I'm offering you free land. Yeah, free land for you to come, maybe start a farm, build a school, build your own house, do whatever you want to do with it in accordance with our law, mind you. Yeah, so he was like, yo, come, I'm giving you free land. All you have to pay is the processes, the documentation and everything. You need to pay for it. Let me continue. A nice house. Yeah, I think you need a nice house. Per your caliber, you need a nice house. Yes. I need to feel that experience with my family. That is number one. Family should be from here. That should be your priority. Yeah, getting a good place, a better place, a conducive environment for your family is the ish. Let me go on. I need to feel that experience with my family as another option in life. Thank you for saying this, bro. You need another option in life. Everybody needs an option. Let me say a second chance in anything. So if you feel where you are isn't so conducive for you and your family, I think you should get another option. And the best option for you right now watching me is Ghana. Let me go on. I don't want to dedicate my whole life to the American lifestyle. And now, what is the American lifestyle? We'll get back and talk about that. I don't want to dedicate my life, my whole life, to the American lifestyle I've been living. The odds are too stacked against us, it feels like. And guess who posted this? Meek Mill. Hey, what's up, everybody? Thank you for checking me out. My name is Eko Simpson. I want to send a direct shot, a direct message to you, Meek Mill, watching me right now. I am very happy that you posted this. Why? Because, honestly, I've been thinking, how can we speak to our brothers who are doing well? When I say doing well, you are doing well. Rick Ross is doing well. 50 Cent is doing well. Jay-Z is doing well. All these guys are doing well. The Africans in diaspora, right? So how can we speak to you guys directly so that you can come here, Africa, motherland, not Ghana only, anywhere you want to find in Africa, come home and help build? Because I know you guys have made it. Yes, I mean, with your name, Meek Mill, everybody knows Meek Mill. With Jay-Z, everybody knows Jay-Z. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like this is the right time for you guys to embrace Africa. Yeah. This is your roots, bro. This is where you're from, bro. You know what I mean? Like, I'm so happy that you made such a statement about finding another option. And I honestly want to invite you to Ghana. Yeah, Meek Mill. So if you're watching this video, my name is Eko Simpson. I'm a Ghanaian and I'm a YouTuber, a teacher by profession, and I'm inviting you to Ghana. And don't forget that if you honor this invitation, just hook me up. Just call me, bro. Just holla at me. Send me an email. Yo, Eko, I watched your video, and I think I'm ready to come to Ghana. Come meet me at the airport. Ooh, damn. That would be like the happiest day in my life. Not because of meeting you, but because brothers like yourself. You know, mostly I watch some videos about brothers out there, sisters out there, and they don't want to associate themselves with Africa. They like, Africa is dirty, we are poor, we are this, we are that, we are this. So if we're going to have a brother like you with a change of mindset to come to the motherland, then I feel like most of your friends who are also good, who are also doing something out there, should also take a step. So yo, Meek Mill, thank you for putting up this post on Twitter. I'm going to save it. And anytime you come to Ghana, I will try as much as possible, only when you invite me. I'll come see you, and then we can talk about you building a house in Ghana. Like I said, the chief of Asebu is giving free land. Yes, free land to you and to your brothers and your sisters who want to come to the motherland to settle down. So if you're ready, I'll even champion that for you, man. I'll just go to the secretariat and tell, yo, McMill needs a land. You need 80 by 100 or 100 by 100. You know, this is a conversation. I want you guys to, you know, appreciate whatever is going on from the motherland. Honestly, let's have a talk. Let's talk. You know what I mean? Let's share ideas about the new movement, the new world order, which is Africans coming together worldwide to push Africa. And that is what we need. We need to share that good story out there so that if we have people coming in, we can openly say, yo, man, come and let's do this. So, McMill, thank you very much for checking out my video. And make sure you subscribe. Yeah, McMill, subscribe. Yeah, and then maybe take a shot and post it on your Instagram or your YouTube or anywhere and tell them, yo, I'm following this brother in Ghana who is doing great. And he's ready to meet me when I come to Ghana. So, hey, thank you very much, everybody, for watching. Merry Christmas to all of you. Enjoy the day. Enjoy the season. We are almost in 2021. And make sure you book a flight in 2021 to visit the motherland. Ciao and peace out.